Okay, excuse me, Mr. Bill Collector, I got problems.